We are still waiting on 99. Unless it is stopped at Stanford, then there is a reason for that. It's due at Stanford at 11:53, so you probably won't be meeting it. But here is Greenwich. Think we have a restricting signal. Oh, look, another Acela is going by us. Now that might be 2251. No, turns out it is 2248. Which we had passed before. And looks like we are slowing down. We have Amtrak 54. Might be waiting for him. Currently, we don't know. We have some red signals, so looks like we will be stopping. Oh, 54 already passed us. That's funny. Turns out. Oh, never mind. Stanford at 12:10. That's interesting. So he's probably coming up behind us. Up speed now. No, that's cool. Right now it is currently 11:50, so it's almost lunchtime. Started our journey at 9:45 this morning. It's been almost 2 hours. There's some nice old equipment. Coffee. interesting name. This is nice. Really nice. Riverside. /99 is at Stamford right now, so we should probably meet him along the way. Here comes another train, another M8, it's going to be right here. Yep. Old Greenwich. Alright, we should be arriving at Stamford like right now, which is great. Buses. There is 99. little scare.
Doing some platform expansions here.
This station is Stanford. As you leave the train, please watch the gap between the train and the platform.
We are literally going like 4 miles per hour. Should be meeting a few other trains here.
If we wanted to do a deal, like, stopped. There goes that train. And we are on the move again.
Hey, you get a good choice here. We get soup and sandwiches, or lasagna. We can have them either or. So after we come back from bowling, he wants the lasagna or he wants soup and sandwiches?
I like lasagna.
Late? You mean lasagna first or lasagna later?
Later.
Sounds good. It'll warm us up.
Yep. And there's some storage demi right there.
This is the train to New Haven. The next station is Wilton Heights.
Oh, I think there's quite a few trains here. Oh, talk about over there. Ooh, look at that. Few MTA Jeep power. I don't know if it was me or that horn got sucked. Stops more before we hit New Haven.
Please
We're just cruising on through here. As of right now, I'm going to start posting all the videos.
there if needed.
Oh yeah, look at that. That ain't good. And we are departing. Here comes another inmate. All right, nice. Some nice scenery. Man, there's a lot more snow on the ground now. Notice that much.
This station is Rowayton. As you leave the train, please watch the gap between the train and the platform.
Here is our next station stop. Station. Oh, look at this. Look what we have here.
Once again, traffic for Danbury service. Danbury train will be on track 5.
Danbury service. Look at that. Wow. See, they even have a cab car.
This station is South Norwalk.
Look at that.
New Haven. The next station is East Melbourne.
That is awesome. Wow. That's... At least we get some of the Danbury Direct action. That's cool. Alright, look at that. That's a BL20GHM. Nice. Looks like they're ready to go.
Please go up with next. Anyone in the first three cars, please walk back in the
exit. Anyone in the last. Next up is South Norwalk.
And then four cars will open at East Norwalk.
Very cool, wow. Oh, and the rail cam is right here. We just passed the virtual rail cam. Awesome.
The next station is East Melbourne.
If we did just pass it, that means... Load should show our train. Haha, look at this. That's our train right there. That just passed. On virtual railfan, that's our train.
This station is East Melbourne. As you leave the train, please watch the gap between
awesome.
The train and the platform.
That is awesome.
Once again, from three cars, walk back to North exit. Last two cars, walk forward to North exit.
So this station is East Norwalk. All right. Oh, I like that New Haven and then East Norwalk.
Westport
is next up.
Why
get back to you when we arrive at the next station.
Westport.
And here we are. Westport.